we're going to explain to you how to use these modes, these machines, to laminate the screen and the glass, okay? Firstly, you're going to use this one for the rubber base. So you're going to put this one on it. Okay. Now you're going to put... this is the center for the screen. Now the screen already has, because we already replaced the polarizer, so it already has a film on it. We just use a strong sticker, just put it on this side. Okay. So, just put it inside. You have to make sure it's in the position, okay? It's in the right position. So, this is for glass. So, let's put glass. Now, the glass already has auger on it. So, put a strong sticker on it. Okay, just close the lid. Here it says LCD laminate. So you see the vacuum pump is minus. It can reach minus more than 100. So minus 101.7. So it's gonna be 27 seconds. You can put 25 and 30. So this is holding. Holding, as I explained to you, this means the when the glass contacts the screen, I just hold it for 20 seconds. So check. Just press it. So just wait for 20 seconds. So the whole process is finished. No bubble at all. If there is a little bubble, just can put into the bubble remover. But if there is no bubble, or sometimes we see a little bubble, just leave it there for 2 hours, the bubble is gone. So this is the advantage of this machine. Even though sometimes it has, there are very small bubbles or big bubbles, you just leave it there, so it will be gone. So this is the advantage. Or if you cannot, we just put it into a bubble remover. Now let's test the screen. Let's say how it's. How it works, okay? So it works very well. Okay, everybody, thanks for watching. This is a one from Shenzhen, Malaysia Technology. Thanks.